Hello Piggy People, so today's video I'm going to share my personal pros and cons of using hay piles versus a hay contraption like a hay rack, hay bag, hay box. So I have used everything over the past like 10 years, so I'm just going to give my personal opinion on each of what I liked, what I didn't like. So you can leave a comment down below what you use and what you prefer. So let's start with hay bags. What are the pros? What are the cons? So first for pros, it keeps your hay up off the floor and clean. It can be made to any size. It holds a lot of hay. You can have awesome prints for your hay bags, anything in fleece, flannel, and cotton. They are really easy to hang on the side of the cage, and that keeps them out of the way. And also, guinea pigs do enjoy sleeping beside them, under them, or even behind them. So for cons, I find that they collect a lot of the dusty, crumbly bits all at the bottom of the hay bag, so you do have to empty them out every so often, and it can be quite messy and dusty. They can potentially cause more eye pokes because guinea pigs shove their whole head into the opening of the hay bag. Guinea pigs can jump inside of them, and this makes a big mess because they will pee and poop on the hay that you were trying to keep clean. And they could potentially be a challenge for senior guinea pigs or guinea pigs with mobility issues to reach enough hay properly. So let's talk about hay racks. And I want to make it clear, I do not promote or suggest anybody uses those little itty bitty hay racks that you can find at the pet stores. They are so small, so hard to get any hay out of, and pretty useless. So when I'm talking about hay racks, I was talking about using a bent grid as your hay rack. So the pros for that is it's cheap, and if you have CNC cages, chances are you have tons of grids laying around. They were really easy to hang at any height in all different configurations. They could hold a lot of hay, and I found a lot of the guinea pigs like to sleep under the hay rack. And the cons for them. I found my pigs started just pulling all of the hay out of the hay racks onto the floor, so they became pretty useless, because the sides are wide open. Some of the guinea pigs would jump up into them, so just like hay bags, they could soil the hay. And with them jumping into a hay rack, there is potential for that being dangerous because a leg and foot could slip through the holes of the grids and possibly cause an injury. And just like hay bags, depending on your guinea pigs, it could be difficult for seniors or guinea pigs with mobility issues to reach enough hay properly. So let's talk about hay boxes. So the pros, out of all the hay contraptions you can use, I personally feel the hay boxes that I have are the cleanest looking and the most attractive. They keep hay off the floor, which is keeping it fresh. They can be made to any size specifications that you would want. They are easy to eat out of. They hold a ton of hay. And they actually act as a chew toy, so the guinea pigs are free to chew on them if they wish. So some cons. They take up a bunch of floor space, so if your cage is a bit on the smaller side, that could be potentially too much floor space taken away. If they are not stuffed full, your guinea pigs could go inside. If you have made them too short, your guinea pigs could jump in them. I have never personally had any guinea pigs go inside or jump in, just so you know. And they can be expensive since they are made out of wood and perhaps you can't make them yourself. It could potentially cost a bit more money to have them made. So lastly, let's talk about hay piles. So the pros for hay piles is it allows your guinea pigs to burrow in the hay, sleep in the hay, play in the hay, which they all enjoy to do. It is the easiest way to ensure your guinea pigs are eating a ton of hay. Hay is so important for healthy GI tracts and for proper teeth wear down, so it doesn't limit how much hay they can safely get. It is safe for guinea pigs of all ages, all sizes, all mobilities. So this is excellent for seniors. It is extremely relaxing for them. So, example for my herd, when all six of them are eating in a hay pile, most of them are just laying down, really enjoying themselves. For us people, it's also really enjoyable to watch your guinea pigs eat from a hay pile because they are just in their element. So, cons of a hay pile. It's extremely messy, so you could start off with a nice neat pile, and by the end of the day, hay is everywhere. It wastes a lot of hay, because they can pee and poop on hay, soiling it, so you do have to get rid of a bit more hay. It can potentially cause them to have wet bums, so if they're peeing on top of a huge hay pile, and it's not absorbing into anything, sometimes they will get a little bit of a wet bum that you need to tidy up. And wet hay stinks. So there are my personal pros and cons for hay racks, hay bags, hay boxes, and hay piles. My personal preference is using a combination of the hay box and the hay pile. I like to have the hay pile because the guinea pigs enjoy it the most. It ensures they can eat a ton of hay. But I also like to have a hay box on the side to know that they always have access to fresh hay. Worst case scenario if they've really soiled their hay pile. So I think using the two is my absolute favorite. If you want to know where I get my hay boxes, I will leave a link down below, and I will put up in the iCards the video that talks all about the hay boxes. So thanks for watching. Bye!
If you like watching guinea pig videos, learning how to care for us, seeing product hauls or reviews, or really anything else guinea pig, please subscribe and make sure you hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. Down below I've left two more videos for you to pick from, so keep on watching!